Okay. All right. Before we get started, I'm going to set the failsafe. Now, I'm using the PPM mode on this radio. So what I need to do is I'll push the trigger forward, and then I'll simply push the failsafe button. And we're done. When I turn off the controller, you see that the brake turned on. Turn the controller back, and it resets itself.